We are very excited to introduce Fast Breast MRI to our patients here at UVA. Fast Breast MRI is a supplemental breast cancer screening tool for women that are at average risk that have dense breast tissue. We've known for a long time that dense breast tissue can lower sensitivity for mammography. It can decrease our ability to see a cancer when it's surrounded by dense tissue. Currently, Fast Breast MRI is for women that are average risk, women that are known to be high risk because they carry a genetic mutation or have had a history of atypia or significant family history or a history of chest radiation, those high-risk patients should continue to receive a full breast MRI. The patient experience for Fast MRI should be very quick and convenient. So patients should expect to arrive at the facility where they're going to have their MRI performed. They will have an IV and they will get IV contrast dye. They lay on their stomach for the exam, but the exam time is very short. It's less than 10 minutes that we can acquire all the images needed to do this supplemental screening. If patients are wondering if Fast Breast MRI is right for them, talk to your referring doctor. Your doctor can talk to you about your breast density and your breast cancer risk and determine if this is the right test for you.